but dying in the place of someone I love seems like a good way to go.